Hi guys, this is Anmol from Salon ATV. Welcome to my new vlog. In this vlog, I'll be telling you how to cast a video with the help of a VLC media player via your Mac to a smart TV or to any TV which is connected via a casting device. For example, Amazon Fire Stick or Google Chromecast. So first you have to select the video. So here's the video which I will cast on my television. Then I'll open it up with VLC media player. Then we have to go to playback and come all the way down to render. In render, you will find the list of all the available devices which are on your network. Remember, the TV and your laptop should be connected on the same wireless network. As you can see, there's nothing going on my television, only home screen is there. So I'll select my television name, which is Apocalypse. Let's wait a couple of seconds. The casting has started. We can control this video from our laptop as well as from the device remote, that is from our smart TV's remote or from Fire Stick or a Chromecast remote. We might face some lag in the video because VLC media player is a third party application and its casting feature is not as good as a Google Chromecast, which is installed in our smart TVs. I hope you like this video. Please like, subscribe, and share my channel. Thank you. Stay safe.